Welcome all. Welcome to this new part, part 17. In each part, we are discussing 10 questions related to piping engineering, which are generally asked in interviews. So let us see what are these 10 questions which we are going to cover in this part. What are glow valves? What are various applications? What is throttling? Are glow valves suitable for throttling? Okay. How the functioning of glow valve is different from gate valve? We'll try to compare both these valves. What are various types of glow valves which are available in chemical industry? How glow valve functioning is related to flow direction? Why it is the main concern while using the glow valves? Does glow valve provide better seal as compared to gate valve? Which one is costlier, glow or gate? Which valve generate more pressure drop, gate or glow? So these are few of the questions which every piping engineer should know related to glow valve, which any of the interviewer can ask during the interview. So all these answers are going to be available in this answer section. Playlist is a very good tool which is provided by YouTube for all the YouTube channels. On this platform of Oil and Gas Funda, we have so many playlists with us. Just to organize the content in a systematic manner, many playlists are created. For example, the consolidated list where all the videos available on this channel are there. Then many topics we covered: pump piping, compressor piping, pipe rack piping. All those topics we discussed in length. All those small short videos, long video, everything we have created in a playlist form. So you can always look into the playlist and check out how many topics, what kind of topics we have covered. Then we discussed the 2-minute funda series, 150 plus videos are there. So all are consolidated in the form of that playlist. Many codes and standard API, ASME clauses we discussed. All are organized in a systematic manner in the form of playlists. Then recently we completed our piping certification course details. That is also covered in the form of playlist. It is available on this channel. Then other self-improvement topics, for example, how to write a covering letter, how to write an email. Many videos are there on those topics. So those are also consolidated in the form of playlists. Now this is a new series where we are going to discuss interview questions related to piping engineering. We are going to cover 10 questions per video. Again, there will be a playlist available on this channel. You can always go through that to go into content. So this is a very good tool organized in a systematic manner. Don't miss, many more videos will be there and those all will be consolidated in the form of playlists. So this is again a very good tool. Don't miss. Keep watching. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching.